And we just finished ICON. I'm with Denise Caranando. She's one of the speakers there in ICON. What's interesting about her is she didn't go to college.
Told me not to go to college. Hindi naman.
Okay.
Okay naman ako. Oh. Honor student naman ako nung high school.
Honor student.
Yeah.
But why did you go?
No, my dad decided na hindi na lang ako pag-college kasi I found my talent early on in life. So sabi niya sa akin, why don't you just pursue? My talent is art, so I paint. And my dad told me, why don't you just pursue that? Make a business into it. Yeah, make it into a business. Tapos yun, sabi niya, huwag ka na mag-college kasi ako na lang magtuturo sa'yo since he teaches naman.
What's the biggest benefit of going to college?
Well, I guess the biggest benefit for me was that I got to pursue my talent and parang focus on my specific craft. Kebale. But you know what, Marv? I really believe kasi na wala naman yan sa ano yung pagka-early ng pag-pursue mo nung career or your business. Everyone has their perfect time. So
what if there's a dad out there na trading stocks, tapos yung anak niya ayaw na niya pa-college, mag-stocks na lang din, what do you advise to them?
I advise that...
Or not just college, pag-aralan na in general. Ayaw na niya pag-aralan, mag-stocks
okay.
na lang forever.
You know, you can always appeal to your parents, but if they're really parang adamant sa kanilang gusto. You know, you trust your parents kasi si God keeps wise leading talaga through our parents. So yun, there's blessings when you obey your parents.
So you started your business. How much capital was it?
Not much. I think, siguro less than 20,000.
Less than 20,000 pesos?
Yeah.
So, nalugi ba yun? Nawala ba yun?
No, thank God, hindi nalugi. Okay, still okay. Alive now.
Okay.
Tapos na 20,000 came from my savings. Yeah, so my mom kasi, she always teaches us to save. So, ever since bata pa kami, nagsisave na kami. And so, I got my funds from that.
From that? Okay. Yeah. Galing, huh? So now, you started to grow. Yung 20,000 yun, how many eggs were you able to build from that?
Currently, I think we're at 200.
200 eggs already?
200 plus eggs.
Whoa! That's imported. You get the eggs.
No. There's a farm malapit sa atin. No. I live in Poquito.
Okay. Pero kami in the Philippines, meron?
Yeah, sa Cagayan de Oro. So I live in Poquito. And tapos, the closest city to us is Cagayan de Oro. And there's this ostrich farm there. So I get my ostrich eggshells, which are empty already there.
What do? They cook it? That's why I know.
Yeah, no, they grow ostriches for the meat. So itong eggs na to, they're the rotten eggs. So they empty the eggs already. Tapos they sell the shell.
But there's that big enough eggs na nabubulok?
No, it's empty already.
Pero, the reason why it's empty because it's rotten.
Yeah,
so, ganun kadami yung rotten eggs.
Yeah, actually, I think they have like 2 bodegas full of eggshells. Kaya, no problems sa supply.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, you didn't go to college, you started with 20,000 pesos. How big do you see the business will be in the next few years?
You know what? I learned not to plan so far ahead. I just take things one step at a time.
But how, where do you see the business going? Parang, what's your end goal?
I have dreams, but my target and my goal is just to be better and better every day. Just to excel in what I have. Because I'm sure if I give good products, if I deliver good products, doors will open for me. And as to how big those doors are.
Money goals, men or love goals?
Money goals muna. Business goals muna tayo. Ay, ito.
Love goals.
Ito yung mga love goals.
Sana nga.
Ito yung mga idol goals.
Available.
Oh, nice. Sana nga.
Oh, my.
Ganda na, available.
Wow, thank you.
Sana nandito sa frame rails. So, tapos.
So, what was I saying?
You were investing for love.
Parang I just believe that if you excel, if you make the most of all the opportunities that are given to you, give really good work, then doors will open for you. And parang you don't really have to parang pursue big dreams because it will come to you pag maganda naman yung dinideliver mo product.
Biggest mistake in business so far?
Biggest mistake in business? wala namang major talaga. What's really nice is that my dad taught me to grow slowly, to start small. Kaya whatever mistakes I made, they weren't so big na sobrang na-deplete yung funds or anything. So parang I just went through the normal hurdles of business in a small way. So I just lost little.
So you started with 20,000. Yeah. Use your savings. You had little mistakes. You want to better yourself. Yes. So now, any tips for people who are young, like you, that want to start a business? How can they start with limited? 20,000 is not a large amount. So any tips for those that want to start with a good amount already that they probably need some of their savings? So how can they start a business that they have no experience in yet, but probably they think they are good at it, and then how can they make money?
You know, I kind of want to answer your previous question.
Okay,
first, go. Kasi bigla ako naisip, the biggest mistake that I...
Can you do this sa umiko tayo?
Oh yeah, sure.
The biggest, or mahihilo sila, no?
Nahihilo rin ako.
Oh, nahihilo ka.
The biggest mistake ko was being, parang nape-pressure ako sa mga tao to grow too quickly. So my suggestion or my advice sa inyo, if you have little funds, grow slowly, just use what you have, because eventually naman it will just grow. So the key really is to take whatever you have, make the most out of it, to be excellent sa work mo, to work very hard, and to trust and obey the Lord and your parents.
Okay, wow, wise words from a 25 years old. So I guess that's it. Do you have any questions for me?
I don't know, I'm not ready.
Not ready? Okay, so that's it. You can start a business for 20,000 pesos because you were good at it, yes or no?
I just want to say that I really didn't study art. So I didn't have formal lessons in art. I was just studying on YouTube. And basically everything I know galing sa YouTube. So ang suggestion ko nga sa inyo, if you want to study something, we are blessed to be parang ang daming available resources for us, ang daming available information. So use the internet to your advantage, use books to your advantage.
But if they want to learn about investing, what YouTube channels should they watch naman?
Marvin Herbo! Of course!
So that's it, I guess that's it. Yes. Did you enjoy Icon?
Yes, very much.
Alright, so...
Great experience. Thank you for having me, Marvin. Yeah. Thank you for believing in me.
Yeah, of course. Not just that, I believe in you to be ma.
Hanggang ngayon ba?
I hope this video helps you. And if you have any more questions, the next time I see you, we'll make another video naman about it as well. So that's it. Bye,
Thank
guys.
Thank you for having me, bro.